Train Simworld 3 is here, and it is, at least for me, the same game as the previous one, with a few updates here and there. It looks nearly identical, plays the same, and all that stuff, but it has the number 3 in its name. This means that no matter how similar all three of these games look, the third one is going to be even heavier to run. So, without any further ado, let's see what we can do about the FPS numbers in Train Sim World 3. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From the top of the menu, select the applicable digital platform and then select Train Sim World 3 from the drop-down menu. Once that is done, press load the optimization package. Low Specs Experience will now automatically check if the game version currently installed is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the optimization presets and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for a system the best. Once you decide which optimization presets and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
Take a seat in the driver's seat. Firstly, you will need to set the reverser. Activate the brakes with the brake key. Open the passenger doors to allow boarding. Close the doors before departure. The train is now ready to depart. Release the brakes and apply some power to get moving. You'll be doing one circuit of the training center and aim to come to a stop back at the station again afterwards. A method used to efficiently maintain speed and reduce motor stress and maintenance requirements. Keeping to speed limits is important. If you begin overspeeding, apply a small amount of braking force using the train brake. Built between 1989 and 1993, the ICE1 was Germany's first high-speed intercity express train.